Well, it's windy and cold now. It'll still be windy and cold at 9 o'clock. 39, some sprinkles and some flakes in the air. Here's live Super Doppler 7 radar, and oh my goodness, look at that. That is mostly light rain and sprinkle activity. This is kind of the tail end of that giant storm. We called it the ginormous storm, I know, up into now southern Canada. But there's still a bit of snow here in South Dakota that's coming south, but I don't think this will make it all the way into here. Check out this SkyCam view. Wow, there's the top of the old First National Building, and look at that flag just, I mean, being just about ripped off out there. And we were also looking at the other cameras that we had around. This is out from Old Mill Toyota looking south. Oh, look at that. Look at the light tower just shaking. We've had wind gusts to 51 miles an hour in the metro today, and certainly windy and cool has been today's big weather story if you've been outside. Sort of how it looks right now, there's some sprinkles in the air, and I'm thinking we might see a wet snowflake or two over the next hour or two right here in the Omaha metro. We're down to 45. Northwest breeze is 22, but gusting 38 miles an hour. And really, that's the story here. As temperatures are plummeting, 57 Falls City, 45 in Omaha, 37 right now in Norfolk, and it's in the low 30s across portions of South Dakota. 33 in Pierre, 65 in Salina, but the northwest breeze is blowing that cold air right on down here. We had some sunshine this morning through lunchtime, but then you can see that backwash is coming in here, and this is that sprinkle and maybe flurry activity or wet flake activity. The snow up here is going to fall apart before it heads south, and our computer model suggests the air is going to be sinking this evening, so breaking up the cloud cover. The breeze will diminish somewhat. We should have sunshine tomorrow. There will still be a northwest breeze, and it's going to be a chilly breeze, only in the 40s most of the day, struggling to reach the low 50s by, say, 4 or 5 o'clock. So maybe a sprinkle or a wet snowflake or two to come across the metro between now and 9 o'clock. Northwest winds still 15 to 30. They diminish somewhat tonight. Clouds are going to break up. We see a low of 30. We've yet to hit 32 at Epley Airfield, so this would be the first official freeze. A lot of spots have done it already, but if your hose is still connected to the house, take that baby off of there. You don't want to have a problem with any busted hoses or pipes. 31 at 8 a.m. tomorrow and just 53 for the afternoon high. Still a northwest breeze, but not as bad as we saw today. 30 on Friday morning, another freeze possibility. Friday afternoon, that looks pretty good. Saturday, the pick of the litter. I mean, over the next 7 days, Saturday is it as far as the nice weather. High of 70, not terribly breezy. There will be a breeze blowing, though. Happy Halloween to you. Let me be the first to wish you that. Rob McCartney on Sunday. Maybe some showers early in the day. It does look good for trick-or-treaters in the afternoon and evening, and seasonably cool, we'll call it.
All right. Thanks, Bill.